The same interval over and over again, like something that a lot of students do at the beginning is they try this and they'll play just a bunch of sixths or a bunch of thirds. So you're trying to create like the feeling that both lines could go in either direction. And the reason why I'm playing this note is because the melody is da 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 da. Now I'm playing a bunch of sixths, right? So that's the thing I said to avoid. So let's